In Ronald Reagan's America, everyone is comfortable and everything is fine. But in the real America, the one he doesn't see, people have to take a second job just to get by. Millions have no job at all. Old people worry about paying medical bills. Parents about sending kids to college. In the real America, millions are still trying to make it and need a fair chance. Is America back, or can we do better? That's the debate. Mondale Ferraro, fighting for our future.